In news from Afghanistan, the Afghan government on Thursday said that it would consider all legal options against anyone who tries to privatize the war in the country. The statement of Afghanistan's Office of the National Security Council came in reaction to the possibility of privatizing the years-old war in the country.
The Afghan government on Thursday said as a sovereign nation it would consider all legal options against those who try to privatize war on its land. The statement of the Afghanistan's Office of the National Security Council came after the founder and former CEO of Blackwater Security Company, Eric Prince, had promoted the idea of privatizing the war in the country by using contractors. The Afghan government emphasized that the war on terrorism would continue to be led by Afghan national security and defense forces with the support of its international allies.
د هغه کسانو پر وړاندې چې په افغانستان کې د جګړې د خصوصي کولو هڅه کوي پر قانوني اقداماتو غور وکړي.
Earlier this week, President Ashraf Ghani had also said that he would not allow foreign mercenaries to operate in Afghanistan. The Afghan president was of the opinion that government forces have enough potential to save the country from collapsing.